Rosaria, she's a 16-year-old Italian girl, and she had terrible experiences in life. She's only 16 and she's pregnant because of her father who raped her. And since it's not enough, she's possessed by the devil. Michael is Colin O'Donoghue's character, and he's a seminarian. He's attending a course held by the Vatican based on exorcisms. And he's sent by Father Xavier, Kieran Hines, to Father Lucas, Anthony Hopkins. And Father Lucas wants to show him, no, to show Michael, an exorcism. And the first one Michael sees is Rosaria's one. He's not only, I think, the best living actor, but he's also a wonderful person. He's so humble. I mean, he's Anthony Hopkins, and he's so humble, he's so generous. Even when he's out of frame when shooting, he always acts with the same energy to help you. So I was really, I mean, I admire him so much.